The vagus nerve is a major information superhighway that connects your brain to your body. It runs from about the level of your ears, down across your neck and chest, and into your abdomen. The fibers of the vagus nerve carry information back and forth from your organs to your brain and from your brain to your organs. My colleagues and I discovered that stimulating the vagus nerve stops inflammation. This has tremendously interesting and important implications for using vagus nerve stimulation to treat inflammatory conditions. We're very close to a time when millions of patients will receive benefit from vagus nerve stimulation for the treatment of diseases ranging from epilepsy and depression to inflammatory conditions like rheumatoid arthritis and multiple sclerosis, and one day even to conditions like diabetes, cancer, cardiovascular disease, asthma, and perhaps even brain conditions such as Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's.